explosion has been reported near the Fukushima number one nuclear power plant.
The situation is safe.
It's a huge outage.
Well, the magnitude 8.9 earthquake triggered tsunamis along the coast of Japan.
Yo, greetings to one and all. This is Chris on the mic. I'm here with my man Bandulu. We are Adolescents, and we recorded this beautiful EP right there. It's called Stay On EP. You better check this.
You know I gotta stay on my way to inner tranquility, cause all the madness from outside is killing me. But everything in this world got its eligibility. Everybody got unique skills and abilities, so we should be aware of them and try to use them. Support one another and don't continue to block the movement. Fuck your nationalistic constitution. Stop their capitalistic institutions. Stuck in their materialistic illusions. Spread so much propagandistic confusion in this wannabe moralistic society based on egoistic characteristics, misleading surrealistic statistics. Too much futuristic shit on our wish lists. Christic, romantic, Christmas mystic. Running through them all, gotta get that, get this. But don't nobody talk about the families they ruin. Nurture slavery so we can keep on consuming. Now here's my conclusion, have mercy on them, they don't know what they do.
Das Coole bei der Stay On EP ist einfach, wir haben ja beide schon lang, wir haben beide mit 12, 13 begonnen und lange schon unser Solo-Ding gemacht. Und viele Tracks recorded, aber nie irgendwie wirklich ein ganzes Ding, ein Projekt wirklich abgeschlossen. Und das war einfach cool letztes Jahr, das war auch komplett ungezwungen. So, Bandulu war am Start, Daniel hat immer so gerade Beats gebaut, drüber geschickt und wir haben jeden Tag einfach einen neuen Track geschrieben. Ist alles in einer Woche entstanden, sind dann hergefahren letzten Tag, das Ding aufgenommen und ja, wie es rauskommt. Bandulu, what do you say?
Human blood may be yours, so beware.